divide 458 by 15. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 458 here, 15 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 4. Here 15. 4 is smaller than 15. So we should take two numbers 45. When do we get 45 in 15 table? 15 threes 45. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 8 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 8, here 15. 8 is smaller than 15. So what many do is, they directly put dot, take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down, and in the same step, you want to put dot, take 0. Which is wrong. I repeat, bring down the number and also put dot take 0. Bring down the number and put dot take 0. Both at the same step you should not do. Instead of that, what we should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we get 15. But 15 is larger than 8. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 15 into 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 8. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 8 smaller than 15. So now we can put dot and take 0. So 80, a number close to 80. In 15 table is 15 5s 75. Now we subtract, we get 5. And you continue the division, I am not doing that. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.